Mbadiulu Standard Newspaper Kibaro Janjang Yaitandiko E Sambay Fall Miyalonko Atelemunung Lead Council Ti Commissiono Miyalonko Alota Gambia Banko Kan TRRC Purka Kiskisirol Ke Gambia La President Kotola Ala Mansakunda Tamandirinya Aya Samba Nyamenga Tinyarol Miyalonko Aole Ke Gambia Banko Kan Purka Kiskis E Sambay Fall Standard Newspaper Kibaro Bondi Yaitandiko ye mosoto mi yalonko annakita e Sambay Fall bala kendeke ko e Sambay Fall de sama arjumo ogos karo atilimwani worawla atelebe findla abala la foitan la pourka ke Gambia la presidenti bring a bloku TRRC la do ko kono anin TRRC parita nyo bala fereng kunung ogos karo atilimwani lulu e Sambay Fall ikatolo moti mi yalonko sama arjumo be findla abe diam la ko la mi yalon ko be dending ala president ya ni wala Gambia Banko kan nalafa nal tendeng nayint ke baro dingandalie nalafta ke baro nyin aliya ke sosota kendeke al tendeng kablan noma active tv ngana kuloning subo bondale nyoto akonkon nin kankan bondale nyoto
the locations, the design, the materials used, all the way down to the latest details a few of many things that we focused on when we envisioned the airport residency. As proud innovators of community estates, the airport residency in Old Yundum, a project by Swami India International, offers unique gated community with 3 and 4 bedroom villas and duplexes. Just 5 minutes away from the Banjul International Airport, luxury, convenience, and accessibility are some of the reasons you should consider this great housing opportunity. With a clubhouse, a playground, access roads, and parking facilities available for your dream home or a valuable investment, you will find all you need at Airport Residency here in Old Yundum.
Are you a resident of France or its surrounding countries and still wondering how to send your packages to the Gambia? Or your properties got lost or have delay anytime you send them? French Touch is here to solve your problem. French Touch sends all kinds of goods except what cannot be fit in container. They don't only stop at sending, but they also sell goods like fridge, mattresses, good quality carpets, furniture and many more.
Inata bullo jora na karola o fanan kenna mabe wiye cemento bije adadi ma na kenna ma nyulu manda ngali o dambam fanana de ikamoto ki anin kawafi nin dadi ma fanana nyin tumotu ma yesandiro kenilma ikawafi ma konopal ime batandi dunusikala ye dokula so do milyan koy sobe yata bake ifon la kela bakaso samba fela la bu ngono French Touch fela sabater ngale kiti sila balakan gunjur birkama highway ise kacanyo ya nino nin nyin nombala alkamijes giri.
Hello, wonderful viewers, wonderful subscribers. So this is Active TV again for another fast and a quick update. Mbadimulu, mbalbe kontona, mbalbe jiala, mbalbe bismillah la kotake. Active TV, purkana kibaro, bonde nan kotake miyalonko akabo Gambia Banko kang andung abedending. TRRC la lead council la ikafomi yoko. Esa Mbay Fall. The Standard newspaper is reporting that Esa Fall set to announce bid for presidency after completing TRRC job yesterday. Mbadiulu Standard newspaper coming off a linyaming olenyin kibaro janjang yaitandi ko. Esa Mbay Fall atelom moti miyalon ko. Bring ani TRRC la ko bante nyobala fereng a bring ay do ko bang TRRC ya do ko mundiala Gambia Banko kang. Pourka kiskis rolke Gambia la president Kotola Yahya Abdul Aziz James Jungun Jame kolmi yalonko alo tamandi ala mansa kunda tamandirinya kono Esa Mbay Fall ikatolo moti miyalonko abe parerinde pourka aitandi ko abe parering pourka ke Gambia la président. Esa Fall, the lead counsel of the Truth, Reconciliation and Reparation Commission, and his legal team formally completed their job with the board yesterday. Standard newspaper ya tandiko. Esa Mbai Fall and another legal team itelo multi miyalonko. TRRC, Truth, Reconciliation and Reparation Commission. Walam do kuoti miyalonko. Ya bang kunu. According to the sources close to the commission, Mr. Fall's last day at TRRC was marked by meeting with commissioners and other relevant staffs. Mbadimulu iko mol miyalonko wolle nakita commission oto kendeke inakita commission obala kendeke wolle aitandiko esa Mbai Fall ala jer laban de TRRC prukaje TRRC la dokudlato esa Mbai Fall ani molle bentaje miyalonko wolle commissionalty ani modul final miyalonko staff sol lemiti miyalonko staff kumaring balemiti appointed in September 2018. Esa Fall became the most recognized face at the TRRC and through his intrusive and scrupulous handling of high profile witnesses, the world had a glimpse of the extent of the previous unknown gross human rights violations the Gambia endured under Jammeh's 22 years rule. Mbadimulu, TRRC iko ala finto de Gambia Banko kang, ala keo Gambia Banko kang. Mofele ntimi yalo nko anyada suteta, kendeke, ikafumi yoko Esa Mbai Fall. Esa Mbai Fall ala nyada suteo TRRC to, wona atanyadile, bring molmi yalo nko, ikumayata, isembo warata kendeke. Esa Mbai Fall bring aye sindi aka nyatilila ake nyininka kola kolm yalon ko wolbe maboring pour dunia selon kolm yalon ko wolbe dending tinyarola kamol la nyantol tinya Gambia Banko kan kamol tajreya aninka ko sifa beke mola Gambia Banko kan iko dunia natawol long bring Esa Fall ala nyindo kode aya damuta. From the emotional stories of victims of torture, sexual violence to confess of mass murder by Jammeh's junglers, Esa Fall probed into the horror stories of what has become known as Gambia's darkest chapter in history. Mbadi ulu kibarol ya itendiko, biring victim ol fintita nang kolmu yalonko alate telephone kang kasayinkang, biri wal fintita nang kasayinkandirol ko kola andu mfananga, wal natake balafa kumolti kendeke. Jammeh fanga jongula molmi yalonko, wale ka faro kai biri wal final fintita nang kasayinkandirol ke, kola mi yalonko yole tamandi, Jammeh toyala bringim beketa Esa Mbai Fall lead council commissioner la lead council ana atadiam kaitandiko ninam koti Gambia Banko kan Gambia la darkest chapter nin Gambiam bukolti chapter kaito lero miyalon ko be buko kono chapter miyalon ko biye ninam chapter miyalon ko afinta chapter beti Gambia Banko la tariko kono. In the last few months, the rumor mill was filled with unconfirmed report that Mr. Fall is preparing to launch a career in politics. He had chosen not to comment on that, but his close associates have informed the Standard newspaper that he is hosting a media event tomorrow Friday to announce his bid for presidency. Mbadimulu, Standard newspaper ya itandiko. Kardantan ne koma de Esa Mbai Fall ngunguno ketako molemati miyalonko ay hammo soto purka dun politiko kono bar Esa Mbai Fall atavan ketamoti miyalonko atata deri nyinkoti amandiamu konyina. Standard newspaper ya itandiko Esa Mbai Fall mo miyalonko asudiata la kendeke anakita ala kendeke ala kolon kendeke waita ni Standard newspaper la ko Esa Mbai Fall de molemati miyalonko sama arjumo abe fintila abe diamala kola mi yalon gole be dending ay hammo mun soto pour kake Gambia banko la presidenti mbadi wono kibarol tata anata esambay fal ikatolo moti mi yalon ko sama arjumo de ogos taro atle moni worawla abe findila abe diamala kola mi yalon ko wala be dending atla president yala Gambia banko kan kadabu la politiko kono asembuma atal mi yalon ka ben video jibe ka al comment al ya fonyale mun emira nyin kodo medi wala Gambia banko kan fo alma ala se Cairo jidije kendeke ka sanji kesema jindi kendeke nkan nyatilin kate faola medi wala fo alma nse nyatilin ala Cairo kono nga futa kan Cairo kono nga dunga kono Cairo kono nga finta kono Cairo kono tana wotana ndin kanana. This is all I have for you today. This is Active TV update.